Time now for an update from Fox Carolina News and Fox Carolina Weather. Weather rates certified most accurate.
Good morning, everyone. Time now for your news and weather morning update from Fox Carolina. We're following breaking news out of Washington, where a massive coronavirus relief package is now headed to the president's desk for approval. This means that people could see another round of stimulus checks as early as next week. The Senate approved the $900 billion package shortly before midnight, which includes more help for struggling businesses, schools, and funding for vaccine distribution. It also features stimulus checks for up to $600 and $300 for unemployment benefits. The White House says that the president will sign the legislation as soon as it reaches his desk. Time now to get a quick check on that weather with meteorologist Kylie Miller.
Breezy conditions this morning across the mountains. It will ease up for the afternoon and evening hours, but overall we are seeing those winds gusting this morning anywhere towards 30, even 40 miles per hour. So we have high wind warnings in place, also wind advisories. Those will expire at lunchtime today. You can see those winds gusting closer to 20 miles per hour in Franklin, there in Rutherford, and just over that in Asheville. So overall today you can expect mild temperatures in the upper 40s, 50s and lower 60s will be possible with mostly sunny skies. Join us all morning long on the morning news, then for the afternoon at 4, 5, 6, 10 and 11, and follow us on all social media platforms and download our news app.